Tyler, congratulations on winning this award, and just talking about obviously the road back and the determination as well. And everybody you talked to talked about your determination to be back for opening day and how rewarding that was as well when you were back in the lineup for opening day.
Absolutely. It felt great. I mean, ever since the injury happened, I thought, you know, I'd make a comeback. I didn't want to let anything stop me. It was great to just have very supportive coaches and teammates. And obviously, everyone just kept me in the right mindset and pushed me to be better than I was before.
And with injuries, especially ones that take a longer time to recover, there are going to be some tough days. What do you tell yourself on some of those more difficult days?
Just try to step back and just look at the bigger picture and just try to not focus on the tough times and just understand that it's just all part of the process.
And to be back not only for opening day, but now to be a part of this team that's look poised looks poised to try to make a late season push here with 2 weeks to go, with these guys and everything that they've shown that they can be. What does that mean to you?
This means a lot. Very rewarding, and it's exactly what we wanted, exactly where we want to be, and I'm excited for the rest of the season.
Tyler, congratulations. Thank you very much.